It all begins in Genesis. God creates the world and it's all good. Light, dark, land, sea, animals, plants, male, female. Good, good, very good. But we humans lose our way. We start playing God and the results are ugly. Shame, fear, violence, oppression, injustice, enslavement. People keep plotting evil, but God keeps plotting goodness. Genesis invites us to join God, plotting goodness everywhere.